This video is brought to you by CoolStuffInc.com, where you can find cool stuff in stock.
It's time, friends. Once more, CGB and I, our nemesis, are going to do battle with Kaladesh Remastered. The set just launched, so we're going to do battle with some Kaladex. Haha, I've coined that phrase. No one steal it. CGB, how you doing, my friend?
Hi, I'm here on the ground floor of the Kaladex, reporting that our communities this time built the decks, which I have to say, I do not take having the control taken out of my hands very well. I am out of my element, but I have 5 different decks built by 5 different viewers. I assume you're in a similar spot.
I am, yes, indeed. Some of them were very interesting. Some of them were try-hardy. So we got a good mix of decks for you to test, I should say. It's kind of funny, though, that you say the control is taken out of your hands. As a control player, I find that very, very pleasing. Just putting that out there.
I imagine that you would. But I will warn you, somehow I have cultivated a community full of control players. I had many Nope tribals sent to me. But I think the ones that we picked here are the spiciest and finest of the bunch. So I'm excited to see what you have, and I'm excited to see if any of my decks actually work.
Yes, me too. I've tasted them a little bit. Some of them I expect to work, and they do, so that's always nice. But do you want to take us through just a brief overview of your 5 lists?
Okay, I'll try.
What can I expect?
You just said that you like actually checked your decks out. I barely know what's in mine. I just crafted them.
Well, just tell me what they're called then and what colors they are.
Well, I would like to thank Red Panda Storm for a blue paradoxical outcome combo deck. I would like to thank Who Ate My Bees for a blue-white God Pharaoh's Gift deck. Koei19 for a red-black vehicles list. The Guildmaster for a Naya Dinosaur Aetherworks Marvel deck. And Zarvold for an aggro energy pummeler deck.
Nice. Sounds like fun. So I didn't keep track of who sent me which deck, but thank you, Spectre, Rachel, if I forget someone I'm in big trouble, Enigma, Ace, who else sent me lists? Gosh, who sent me a list, chat? Oh, now I'm in big trouble. Anyway, yes, thank you to those players, whoever else I forgot, and you can come and shout at me later, but thanks for sending me these decks. We got a mono white servos deck, so artifacts matters. We've got a Mardu vehicles list. Vroom, vroom. We've got Rakdos artifacts. Lots of aggro things going on here, as you can see. My community slightly different in the things they build. A Temur Marvel deck and a Red Deck Wins deck because Bomad Courier. That's the one. I'll get there eventually. Lol. Yes. Should be fun.
I'm kind of nervous that the crazy combo decks are just never going to win a game in this one. Because it sounds like you're going to be disintegrating without a license, okay? You're going to be disintegrating without a license a lot, I predict.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. You kicked my ass last time, though, so yeah. Let's boogie, shall we?
Let's boogie.
Now, because our viewers chose our decks, this time we get to pick which one we start off with, so choose carefully, friend.
Ay.
Why don't I see you on my list?
Because I'm hiding from the world.
Oh, there you are. I see you.
I'm hiding from
them. All right, miss the one. Let's go. Oh, you beat me to it. I was like, I'm sure there's a historic option somewhere.
Oh, okay. Did I pick standard? No, it's just 60 deck type.
No, it's just
right?
Me being dumb.
Yep, okay.
All right, which one do we want to start things off with? This one. Send energy, chat.
I'm going to try this one first.
I'm excited.
Not confident.
Ooh, all right. It's gonna be a risky biscuit, but we'll keep it.
This is the greatest hand in the history of the game.
Oh lord. Should I be scared?
Yes.
Oh lord.
That's why.
Oh, it's an ornithopter.
It sure is.
Oh Yes.
Man,
no.
I'm having flashbacks. Did you play Kaladesh before?
Very briefly. Kaladesh was in Standard when I just started playing, and it was about to rotate too. So, like, I got a brief glimpse of it.
I played a lot of Kaladesh. I watched a lot of Kaladesh. I was rewatching Pro Tour Kaladesh. That's how nostalgic I am for Pro Tour sometimes.
Nice. Let's get this out. Vroom vroom!
Okay. If I minimize this, will it work something? They're asking me to turn on combo robot. I'm trying. That is a nice curve, by the way. All untapped lands.
That's pretty good.
Goodness. This, I'm already hurting.
I am pleased. How much do you like this bird? You'd probably stick it in the way of my motorist, yeah. Because it's done its job.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I think I'm taking it. They're saying
so of the
that,
set.
I, that your webcam froze.
My webcam froze?
Do you flail an arm or something?
Moving to me.
Huh.
Hi.
Okay, so mine's not moving. I have to refresh it. Easy. Huh. Bizarre.
Was it an unfortunate freeze frame?
You're back. It's fine. Actually, it was just super serious face, which is...
My serious face.
Yeah, your super serious face.
I do have those when I really want to win. So oh. I really want to win today. Oh.
Well,
could you stop doing those things?
I don't know.
Why are you making so many maps?
It's kind of what the deck does.
Maps.
The thing is, I don't know if any of these maps go anywhere, man. Oh my goodness.
This is fun. I'm having fun. I don't know about you.
This next draw step better be a beauty.
I'm just saying I'm okay if it's not. Because why not?
Tis but a flesh wound.
Jeez. Well, it was a flesh wound. Okay, what's a scratch?
A scratch?
Hmm.
My arm's off.
This ain't looking good for you, friend.
Yeah, I'm picturing these renegade maps are gonna stand up and fight for their rights at any moment. Lead me to the actual renegades.
Could happen, you never know. I really like this Toolcraft Exemplar. It's a cool card.
Yeah, that is an aggro delight.
What does this do? If you do reveal the top X card, your library put all dwarf and vehicles. Okay, sure. Why not?
Do it.
Way.
That was
fun. You didn't even want a chump lock?
My ornithopters are the future.
Fair. All right. Yes. One done. We're starting off strong. Yeah. Last time we got obliterated. It's not going to happen again.
Not going to happen. That's what it looks like. All right.
All right. I won with that one.
At least one of what sounded like four vehicle decks are out of the way.
All right. Let's go. Now, remind me, what paradoxical outcome does again?
Oh, I think it should be a surprise.
A A surprise? All right.
What the heck is going on today?
Are you drawing like poop?
No. No. Very, very good hand that I'm mulliganing quickly.
All right.
Ah, band cards, yes. Yes.
Band cards?
I mean, like, they were banned in Standard in their time.
Oh.
A Tune with Aether was banned, yeah.
Squawk.
Hey, birdie.
Oh, damn. You hit nothing.
The classic Glint Nest Crane Whiff.
Glint Nest Whiff. I mean, it's still a bird. It flies.
I need to interview the creator of this deck. I think that they made a slight error in what they included.
This one?
Mine.
Or the one you're playing?
The deck I'm playing.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, that's not gonna work.
So much energy.
What yes.
will you do with it?
I wonder. Don't count this. Don't count. No!
I mean, what am I supposed to do?
Not letting play that, that's for sure.
Now, here's the fun part. Number two? Not yet.
Not yet. Da, da, da. What was your favorite like deck or archetype or whatever from Kaladesh?
Let's see. What did I play the most? They usually involve Torrential Gearhulks and Scarab Gods.
Ugh.
I mean, yep. You asked.
I did ask. I'm not surprised. Just putting it out there.
Yep.
So when I first started learning, Ixalan was obviously in the format as well. And my very first deck that I spent any wild cards on, I remember, was a mono red deck with Hazoret and the on-crop Crashers and Sideways Monkey. It was great.
Oh my goodness.
Don't counter this.
Okay.
You listened! Ooh. You.
Sure.
Seems fine, right?
Yeah. I'll now die very slowly.
I'm fine with that, but I guess you have life gain somewhere in there. Angel of Invention. Ooh. This card is cool. I'm scared of it a little bit, though.
I hope so.
Done your job.
Wow, annoying. Boiling point.
No.
Everyone makes them more. The bigger okay. explosions are more fun.
Come on, give me something good. Come on.
I mean, it's more energy. You just get to do it again and again and again.
Six things and stuff and stuff and things. Okay. I get to ping you to death slowly. Ruh-roh.
What happened to you here?
Be afraid. Very afraid. Whoa. You just Godfarer's gift at a Godfarer's gift?
I mean, gate to the afterlife, getting a gift.
Oh, sorry. I thought you had... I thought they were the same thing. All nope, right. They're not.
So, what do I need to do? I need to tax your energy, because you just have so freaking much. This is 4? Gosh, how am I gonna do anything? I'm gonna have all these freaking emblems in no time. All right.
Hello. Don't love this.
Say hello to my angel friend.
Say hello to your little friend. No touchy.
I don't know what your big hit besides Chandra is for the Marvel, but I really need to dodge it for one more turn.
It's fine, don't worry.
Okay, fine, don't. All right, then.
This is fine, right? It's fine. Beyond vision.
I don't think I have anything in my deck.
Yes, this is gross. Someone built this deck and they were like, yes, we will defeat CGB with this.
For the record, I sent Alias the same instructions, guys.
I mean, I don't think I went against anything when the instructions said, did they?
I did say that, like, I did say Ixalan, Kaladesh, and Amonkhet, which doesn't include Ulamog or Ugin the Ineffable or Chandra the Awakened Inferno, but...
Wait, you just said no standard cards. That's what the rules were. Oh no.
Awkward. It's okay. I'll take the beating.
This is awkward then.
I'll take the beating. It's fine.
Because what I initially said was no standard cards.
It's okay. It's fine.
Oh no.
It's fine.
Did you beat it? Did you goof?
Did I goof?
You goofed.
I love how I'm going to be the one in trouble. I'm the one who put them in writing and sent them.
Whee!
That looked lovely. I love that that's fast. Like, the mill, they slowed down the mill effects. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love that these are fast.
Yeah, have you seen how Scoot Swarm goes off now? Holy crap.
Oh no. Yeah, I haven't been playing much today. This is my first, these are my first games. So I haven't seen what the update did.
Fair.
So, is there one in my library anymore, or did you kill it?
What's that?
Oh, my Godfrey's gift. It's gone. You have it.
Well, poop.
All right, I think that's enough.
All right, friend. Considering we're working on two different levels here, would you like to grab other decks?
No, I don't have other decks ready.
Okay.
It's all right. I will battle.
Are you sure?
Yes.
No, okay.
I make no excuses. We fight.
I don't want to like just shit stomp you.
Well,
that's no fun.
I don't think that that's going to be the case, because you're going to be playing mostly Kaladesh cards. And I think Ulamog's like the only super...
This is the only deck that I think that had like stupid big shit in.
Yeah, so I don't think it's going to be that bad. I'm already up to two streams wearing the Cat Taco shirt. Let's get some use out of it now.
All right. Cool. Oh yeah, what's my thing if I lose?
I don't know.
A nope shirt?
Should I wear the blue nope shirt?
Okay. For every win you get, I'll wear the blue nope shirt for a stream.
The blue nope shirt.
I just need
nope
to buy
shirt.
It though.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah. I'll just have to buy it though.
I have to win a
Unless
game
you
then.
Have a shirt. Eh?
Now I have to win a game.
Yes. All right, let's go.
Alias should get the ice dragon. Not the worst idea. Actually, she should get the fire dragon, quite honestly. That's what should happen. Blue nut shirt in chat, everybody.
Sure. Ruh-roh.
Who is this and what have they done with CGB?
It's evil CGB.
It is. He comes out when regular CGB is threatened and weak.
Yes. So is that covered go red? Oh lord.
That sounds disgusting, but maybe.
That's what happens when you're mad.
You gross me out. Covert go red.
What grossed you out?
Sickening. Master Trinketer. Servos and Thopters get +1/+1. 3 and a white create a servo. Some kind of tokens.
I'm gonna take the beating.
I just really like your servos.
I'm scared.
Yes, you do. You do like your servos.
I do.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What the heck is going on?
I made little itty bitty babies. Look how cute they are.
Okay then. Well then.
Oh, good. So many scroungers.
We'll see.
This little freaking pinger is just gonna kill me.
Okay.
Let us begin.
Oh my lord. These choices are not welcome. What the heck is this? Okay. Well.
Oh.
Get her.
Oh dear.
That was my plan.
Yeah, that's what I figured was coming.
That was my plan. Get her. Very scientific.
Well, yeah, I just die. Yep, me dead. Okay.
Terrifying next turn.
Ow. Good job. All right, so that's one stream of me wearing a blue nope shirt. Got it.
Still two streams of Taco Cat over here.
All right.
We're back in it. We're back in it.
You're in it.
Well, whose deck just won that? I have to... Let's see. Oh, they also get a cosmetic. Like, I buy a cosmetic for my account and their honor for bringing honor to the dojo.
Oh, so. That's cool.
Koi, 19. You are a hero.
I kept such a slow hand. I did, but I had nice things in it. All right, let's go, friend.
CovertGoBlue, how do you feel losing mostly with blue and only winning with red? Dirty. I feel like I need a shower.
Sure. Right, so it can't be red again, which is nice.
Kagi puzzle. Sure.
It's a cute little puzzle map.
Speaking of a puzzle map.
Nice.
Zippity zap. Oh yeah. Anybody who built a deck that loses in my chat gets banned.
Oh, nice.
Uh-oh.
I wonder if I can bring myself to do that though. You're ruthless when it comes to your viewers.
I really am. I really am.
You are.
I love them in a very harsh way.
I've noticed.
All right, guys. It all comes down to this.
What deck was played last round? It was this one. Wait, what'd you do?
I played a tap land.
Oh. Oof.
No.
Go, my little itty bitties. Go.
All right, guys. One more shot. Mom spaghetti. Let's go.
Oh. What you got? What you got? What you got? Ah!
Hello.
Bell? Crap.
It says look at the top six cards of your library, you may cast a spell. So it only showed me options, because I thought for a second I only got to see three cards. That was scary.
Well, now.
How you doing?
Hey there, big guy. You want to maybe not kill me?
No. I think killing you is the priority. But I'm trying to figure out if I need to do other things with my mana or what. And I think I want to do this.
Going for another one, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see if you can kill the Zakama. I'm basically daring you to kill the dino.
I don't think this deck has anything to kill things with. sugar plum dumplings.
Okay, that makes things bigger. I mean, those are some big creatures. So you're gonna come rumble with the Zakama?
I mean, I
come
don't
on.
Wanna because it's scary.
Come out and play with me.
No, it's scary. Boy. I mean, I kind of got it right.
Do you,
you
though?
Kill one of mine, but then you just start gaining life and... Come on! Rude.
So, if my servant dies, I get one more energy, which means the marvel goes off again.
Who knows?
Geronimo. There we go.
Oh. What the heck, man?
What the heck, indeed.
Help. This is gonna hurt.
You're not quite.
Can everyone just spam some Fs to pay respect to my face?
Come on, Gisath. Let's go. Wow.
Ay.
My options are other Gisath. Let's submit to.
I mean, you can get the Hydra out. Oh no, wait. What does it pick? Dinosaur.
Yep.
Right.
Has to be a dino. They're moving in herds. They do move.
It's been nice knowing ya. I'm just gonna say good game and I'm gonna scoop it all up because I'm dead.
Dino power!
Alright, so we tie.
Grimlock like smash you.
A rumph.
That's my Transformers Grimlock voice. Do you like it?
I did not hear that. Do it again.
Good game. Alright.
Alright, let's go. Next.
I beg your pardon, chat. I have two victories, not one. Two victories.
Yeah, I have two victories.
Do not try to take these glorious moments from me. Thank you. Update the score. Do it now. Good job.
I like your jacket. It's very snazzy.
Thank you. All part of my evolution into a fashion stream here on my channel.
Okay.
I love the dismissal. Yeah, okay.
I mean, it's not my cup of tea, but sure, it's fashion like, somewhere.
Sure, dude. No! No. 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 Not fine.
Feel the burn. Ooh, what does this do? Where X is...
Gets
what?
Gets thick.
Gets thick, okay. That's all I need to know then.
You know what I hate? Earthshaker Kenra. Like, words cannot like express how much I hate that card.
I hear you hate Bomat Courier, too.
Yes.
Surprisingly, I don't think that's in this deck.
The very, very early days of Arena, where I was just smashing my head against this crap.
Oh, it is in here, apparently. All right. Let's see if we see our little hasty bro. Okay. Play that much, gets plus X plus X, and so on and so on. X is its power. Okay, so you want loss of energy for that. Okay, I get it.
No chat, this is not an April O'Neil cosplay. Shut up.
They're so nice to you.
I thought this is how they are with everybody.
I don't think so. Indeed. Indeed, indeed, indeed.
I have to think. Sorry. This requires math. Oh. I'm bad at it.
Oh, it's fine. I don't like it when you math, because that means you're trying to find lethal, which makes me sad, so I'm going to stick something in the way and hope that I'm not dead.
I think you're probably dead.
Well.
Has 20. Yeah.
Very dead. Okay. Cool. That card sucks.
It really does.
Jeez.
Oh my goodness.
All of a sudden, you're dead.
That's a well built deck there. What was that, turn 4? I don't remember.
Yeah.
No, turn 5.
Dead.
Turn
5. Pretty dead I was.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man, I went off to a good start and now I'm dying a lot and that sucks.
Well,
all right,
I'm out of what you might call the good decks. I'm back to the decks I had to play before.
Okay, let's see. We can still beat you.
Yes, you can.
I believe.
I got two decks I have to pull a win with. Both of them, I would say, I like them, but they're a little sketch.
Okay, we got this. It's great with fling. What, to kill three people?
I love it. I love that. Ooh. Yeah, one of my viewers submitted a pummeler deck with Fling, and I was like, but why? But why? If you just make more energy, you win.
I have a pretty nutty curve, which I very like. So if you're watching this on CGB's channel, come and look at my pretty curve.
Viewer poaching was not part of the agreement.
Poaching? I'm not poaching.
You're right. We're squad streaming. Oh yeah? Well, if you're watching this on Alias's channel, my jacket is awesome. So
yeah, that is true. You should totally go for the jacket content. Okay, my nutty curve got messed up by my lands, but it's still pretty good.
Oh.
Did you have to do that?
Yeah.
Fair.
Getting angry. Feel myself getting angry.
You won't like me when I'm angry. My chat says the jacket is rather hard to miss. They're not wrong, you know.
Life gain. Taste it. You just laugh because you're like, unlicensed disintegration, earth shaking camera. Okay, that's
I'm just gonna vomit out everything I can and try and kill you as quick as I can.
No respect for my wrath
of God.
You're
probably gonna wrath of God me again.
No respect for it.
No. This is a red deck. Do you think there's respect for rats? No. No respect.
You're gonna regret it.
Buy two cards, I'll never know. Wrath of God, this!
Oh no. Alright. Gulp.
Hello.
Oh man. Oh man. What are we doing?
Dying?
No, not that. Oh goodness, this one's gonna get exciting. No, I skipped blocking. No!
Did you misclick? Oh no.
Oh,
I can't undo it.
Game.
I can't take it back.
I can't take it back.
Okay, what did you have in hand?
Disallow. Disallow.
Oh, friend, you goofed. I mean, nemesis. Haha, you fool.
These gloves were supposed to prevent misclicks. Along with this $900 mouse. How? How did this happen?
Oh, gosh.
Back to the wall. I gotta pull it off now.
Mm-hmm. Don't you got one deck left?
Yep.
No, wait, you have...
I have two. I have two.
I need two more wins. Yeah, okay, you have two.
Wait, do All you right, need... So three...
Wait.
Oh, they say the score is 3-3. You have two more decks?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That's it. Yeah. That's right.
Okay. We know math. Math is easy.
Only three games left then, I think, till we'll have our champion.
Uh-huh.
Possibly two. All right, Red Panda. You don't want to get banned, Red Panda. This deck better work.
Poor Red Panda. Oh, it's this one again.
I kept a hand with one land and a six drop.
You are bold.
What the heck?
Nothing. Just, it's fine. This is fine.
Rip.
Do you have like, yes, I was about to say, do you have all of them in hand?
Pretty much.
Nice.
This is not gonna be close.
Asserting dominance. So what is this deck meant to do?
Nothing. It's meant to do nothing, I guess. It's so disappointing so far.
If I'm about to kill you, would you like a turn off to do the thing the deck does?
Nope. I do not accept mercy.
Okay. This deck does nutty things if it gets going. Holy crap.
I will not even allow you. I will not allow you to give me mercy.
All right, fair.
No risk.
All right, one more for me and then I'm the wiener.
That's right.
And you have to wear the cat shirt. Ha!
Yep. Five frickin' times, too.
right,
Red Panda, you're banned again. Still one more chance for redemption, though.
Poor Red Panda. All right, last melon. Let's go, baby. Let's do it.
All right, back to the wall, team.
You could do it. I believe in you. I mean, no, full nemesis.
It's kind of a win-win. My wife might, you know, she might be okay with me if you absolutely crush me.
Well, that is true. Hey, Crud Gaming, thanks for the 2-1 sub. Appreciate ya. No decklist? Exclamation deck if you want to see the decklist, my friend. You small, scrappy... I used to hate this card of the passion.
Wait, we're still playing against red-black aggro?
Well, this is a different one.
Okay, sure.
Yeah. I maybe didn't realize that there were two red-black ones, but yes. Sorry. This is all I know, CGB!
I'll have to figure it out.
Mm-hmm.
There can be no weakness. Can't be blocked. Why don't you sacrifice the scrounger? Wait, what?
I don't know. I'm just doing things. Here,
I mean,
have a
it
card.
Works.
Just get out the way.
That's what's happening. Yep.
I haven't played with these cards in forever, so I'm a little bit clunky on how they all work. Right, are you gonna wrath me? Let's find out.
Last time I did, you played 3 creatures.
That's fine.
Skiffer. Look at the skiffing.
Sky Skiff is a funny looking thing.
Cloud
Hello.
Blazes. Every Cloud Blazer that's resolved has immediately drawn me not one, but two land cards.
Already?
Oh yeah.
They need to get good.
Don't act like you're not impressed. Shake a Kenra so much.
Yeah, this card sucks.
Oh, Somebody turn on the Bee Gees. I'm gonna stay alive.
But not on Twitch, otherwise you get DMCA takedowned.
That's not even a... Yeah, guess not. So much for staying alive. Dear Lord.
Staying alive. My dog is snoring. She's so relaxed. Can CGB stay alive, or does Alias win it? Let's find out.
It's gonna be close.
Are you gonna, smash things again? Yes, you are. Stop smashing my things.
I think I will do what I must to stay alive.
Irritated farmland. Ah!
Meet the dino.
That's why!
Boom. Zatalpa the Primal Dawn, Flying Double Strike, Vigilance, Trample, Indestructible, Legendary Token Creature Dinosaur Zombie.
Shit. Sugar plum dumplings.
The bad news is, even if I pull this off, I have to beat it with that frickin' Brawl deck. that I haven't won a frickin' game with.
Oh boy.
Keep me alive, Foxy.
I'm scared. Man, these dinosaurs freaking deliver a beating. Oof.
Okay, my Cloud Blazer streak is alive. I've still drawn two lands off every Cloud Blazer.
It's just tryharding, that's all. Ow!
Tramples.
Yeah, forgot about the trample. I'm still alive though, it's okay.
You had to stay alive. You had to stay alive.
This doesn't help me.
Oh, it's so close though. Oh man, that's so close.
Damn. Rawr. Doesn't help.
Take one for the team, Fox.
Alright, go on, smack me.
Finally found my angel.
That darn dino, I agree. And then we were dead. What you got?
The
oh, good.
The angel of invention.
Oh, good.
Wow, is this the first time it's come down to one game?
Yeah, I think so.
It is.
Ooh-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop.
Championship okay. Battle.
All right. Let's get a drum roll going.
Ding. Cue the intense music that is not Eye of the Tiger, because that would be not correct to do anymore. Oh my goodness. What kind of a hand do I need for this deck to do something against you? I need to be on the play. Oh my goodness.
Okay, I'd just like to point out, if you lose this, it may have all come down to that game where you forgot to block.
No,
no pressure.
That's so savage. I'm on the draw. This hand, this deck is so bad.
I can't wait to see your perspective on this.
Oh. Chat saying content keep. Yep, content keep. I guess there could be a Bomat Courier. How many Scrap Heap Scroungers would you say you've played today?
12? Maybe.
Alright. Oh man. It's gotta be this.
What the f-
Okay, fine.
Dude, I feel like we need like epic dramatic music going on here.
I have epic dramatic music.
Epic dramatic music.
Oh yeah. If you wanna know my like DMCA free epic dramatic music, DM me.
Mm-hmm. All right.
11.
Ah, crap.
Now say go. Have nothing. Okay.
Fine. No. I needed a black mana. Here
are 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dong. Don't kill me.
What do you do? Don't kill you? Well, I can't kill you right now.
Yes!
I don't think.
You're telling me there's a chance.
Am I telling you there's a chance? Eek. You're at 3.
I'm at 3.
Eek. I'm scared. What does this do?
Bounces stuff.
Return up to 3 target, blah, 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 blah. It's okay. I allow it.
All right, guys. What do we have to draw next turn? And how does it get us out of this? This is the big decision. This is the big decision.
You need a hero!
I do.
Yay, land. One.
Okay, we drew a playable. I'm not finished yet.
Life gain is cheats!
Behold, the greatest card in the game.
That is a pretty good card. Damn it. I'm just dumping things now. I'm trying to kill you.
That's good. Good strategy, I would say.
Yeah.
Let's scry first, then decide if we're blocking. This is 2 more. Gosh, this isn't good enough though.
Insert Final Fantasy VII fight music. What the? Sephiroth! Whatever the heck it is.
No blocks.
Life gain is cheap.
It's not gonna matter. Easily the weirdest card in the deck. Oh, come on!
Go, my little idiots, go!
Congratulations.
Yay!
Red Panda, your head on a spike.
Nice. GG, friend. That was close.
That's okay. I'm sure the Alias community will take you in.
Yes, come to me, all ye who are banned, for I have presence.
What a sleeper agent. That deck can't win, man.
Good stuff, friend. Goodness, thank you very much, CGB, for the games. It's always fun playing with you.
That was wild. That was really
close. That was really close.
Yeah, there were some really close
ones. I thought you were going to come back there.
There were some really, really close ones in a few of those. And yes, maybe I did forget to block. It will always be remembered that way.
It's all right. All right. Wrap up the video thing here, friends. If you're watching on my YouTube, go subscribe to CGB because he's trying to get to 100,000 subs by Christmas. So go give him a present of your subscription and wish him luck so he can put a shiny, nice thing on his back wall there, you see? Yes.
Yeah. It's got this wide open space right about here.
Yeah.
And
it's
Alias,
just so empty.
Alias is going for 25,000 YouTube subs by Christmas. So please cross subscribe, support the channels. We've made like some kind of a video together for years now, haven't we?
Yeah, every single set release we do a video. So if you guys want to go and see our previous escapades, go check them out.
You know,
that'd be great. Like,
know,
subscribe, do all those things.
You've been an excellent nemesis for for multiple years. So I want to thank you for your time. And
thank
it's
you
been,
for your time.
It's always good to do this stuff. Will I see you in Kaldheim?
Yeah, for sure. Kaldheim, prepare for us.
All right.
Thank you very much, friends. Leave a like, subscribe, do all those things, and we'll catch you again soon for another one. Adios.